Hold, oh, the wind did blow upon the Lady Grange.
Oh, lang the Lady Grange did live upon St Kilda's rock, but surely sorrow when a kill or else her heart had broke. Far, far removed from kith and kin, and all that life endears, she half looked o'er the watery waste, where ne'er a ship appears. Hold, oh, oh, the wind did blow upon the Lady Grange.
Oh, is it for my father's crime that I'm thus banished far? Or was it on a fault of mine that kindled civil war? MacLeod and Lovett, weel I trow, he wrought this treachery. But wherefore has their cruel spite gone on helpless me?
Oh, oh, the wind did blow upon the Lady Grange. And thus she mourned, fair Lady Grange, thus sped her life away. The morning sun it brought nae joy, and night did close the day. And naught was heard but seabird's cries to cheer her solitude, or the wild raging billow's roar that broke o'er rocks sae rude. Oh, oh, the wind did blow upon the Lady Grange. At length a favouring wind did bring an old and worthy pair, away the kindest charity her sorrows all did share. They taught her prideful heart to bend beneath the chastening rod, and then she kent her prison wall.